Are you ready to take part in the Student Blogging Challenge? Let's go through the four steps you need to remember. This is the process you'll follow each week for the 10 weeks. The first step is to read. Every week on a Sunday, I'll publish a post on the Student Blogging Challenge website. It will have information about the weekly topic and the activities for the week. You'll also find important reminders and some highlights from the previous week. Some teachers like to send their students straight to this post to read it themselves. Other teachers prefer to read it with their class or perhaps summarise it on their class blog. If you subscribe to our email newsletter, you'll get notified on Sundays when the post is published. The second step is the activities. And most weeks you'll find that there's a choice of activities that are listed in our weekly post. Students who have their own blog will be able to publish their activities on their blog. For students who are part of a class, the teacher might publish their work as a post or a series of posts, or sometimes the teacher likes to publish a post and have the students comment. Our third step is our Google form, which you'll find at the bottom of each weekly post. This is where you submit your activity so that others can check it out. Our volunteer commenters will be able to visit your post and leave you a comment, and our other participants will be able to as well. So it's important you remember to enter those details in the weekly form each week. Our final step is to connect with others. So a few days after the weekly post is published, you'll see on the sidebar of the Student Blogging Challenge site a link to all the participants' tasks. So you can look at that spreadsheet and choose a few other students to visit and leave a comment on their work. The more you put into the Student Blogging Challenge, the more you get out. So we certainly encourage you to really make those connections. Take time to visit other people's blogs, leave them a comment, encourage them to visit your blog as well, and you really never know where those connections can lead you. If you have any more questions about the Student Blogging Challenge or the four-step process, feel free to get in touch at any time.